My name is Rasmus Benders, I'm with Terasu Keskus, and today we are reviewing Tag Force Raptor Claw. Tag Force Raptor Claw. Its overall length is 8 inches with a blade length of 5 inches. It's made of 3 CR13 stainless steel with a blade thickness of 4 millimeters. It's a full tank construction with a G10 grip. It comes with a nylon belt sheet. It weighs 204 grams. It has a price of 36.90 euros. So I'm no master of the current beat, and I'm far from understanding the full potential of the looping and all the possibilities that bring, but you can really see that the potential is there to pull off some very unexpected movements. I think with this specific model, the Tag Force Raptor, is that it's not sharpened all over the knife, which is usually the case with the current beat, that it's sharpened both here and here for strikes like this or that. I must say, I really like the style of a Karen beat. It's a fun weapon to play around with, and you even have the option here to put your fingers or knuckle without the loop, which gives you perhaps a more solid grip, but then negates the spinning, which is kind of the style of the Karen beat in itself. So normally a Karen beat is much smaller. It's made for self-defense open carry, but this one is actually much bigger. But I really like the design of it. I think it is very well made. The handle is solid and superb. You have a lot of tiny grooves and angles where you can hold your place your thumb and fingers and such. And you can even hold it the other way around if you so would please. It's not as smooth this way because it's not the design, but I mean, the option is still there. So because of the blunt side, you have a really good non-lethal option, which makes it even better for self-defense. This is a really good cutter, slicer, and stabber. So we're gonna go try it out.